Okay. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide. Poltergeist Fury Warring Triads Practice with Hefe01. So today I got my race at some point with Gar on this flag set. I beat him the last time, which was no easy feat, apparently. So, we'll see what I can do with him today. This is probably not a good seed to start my day off after not playing for a few. But I got a couple ideas. Multi-summon is on. Multi-summon is always good. Trying to remember item rewards. Yeah, okay. And objectives. We get a goon, right? For doing Colosseum? Yeah, we get a goon. Or dragon seems tempting, but I feel like they are a trap with this flag set. See, 7-9. We still have to find 4 characters, 9 espers. Skip is worthless. Unless we do check skip. Well, I'm kind of curious. I'll look at the actual flags. Nice. Check skip is within the realm of possibility, just not likely. Okay, I'm readied up. Now we wait for Hefe to finish casting bio. Timer's working. All right, starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Steel control X magic, natural magic. Gooning up is going to be a good idea. Your ring is good. Some stuff here. Grab some Colosseum bait. Okay. So weapons is going to be the big thing. Also, right now, building up capital is going to be pretty important. Hopefully, I get a couple of decent mid-tier weapons and armor. All right. Force shield and, or sorry, force armor and. Hello. Okay, so. Curse. Wait, what? Got wide remove? Ah. Things are gonna get, interesting. Sell both of them. Alright. Moving right along. Gauntlet. Garbage. Honestly, I'm not too concerned about relics. Yeah, sure, we can grab one of those. Now we're talking. Okay. Oh, is there any Coliseum bait here? Yeah, let's grab one. Right, so we got an idea what we want to do. We just need to hunt down some other decent things before we go down the Atma route, which we should. Fire protection. I feel like that's gonna be a good idea. Earrings, that's okay. Fixed dice, that's wonderful. Now, merit award, please. Their gold shield, not going to complain about that. So we're definitely going to do the Pally shield. You just have to go retrieve it. Thank you. spicy fight. Oh, we know that's gonna miss. All right, that's going to be annoying. Might as well check the shop out while we're in here. Yes. Coliseum bait. Let's do some World of Ruin looting. Feathered hat, a beret. How about a high tier weapon, scimitar? Okay, that's an interesting one to have. Garbage. Nice. Coliseum bait. World of Balance, South Figaro. Actually, let's keep Mog in the front row for now. See what kind of shenanigans we got going on here. We got sold. That takes care of a huge problem. And gold hairpin. That takes care of a huge problem. $15, yeah, we're gonna do it. Much as I don't like it. Oh, and Pickaxe. Mug. See what you can steal. I want to try and at least get one. Nice. Alright, good. That should be plenty. Sold. May not be packing a Atlas armlet, or sorry, Atma weapon, but Nerva's still really good. Alright. Yes, we are going to grab an extra one. That gives me my goon. Sold. That gives me a proper goon. Ew. Hopefully you are dodgy enough. Garbage. Garbage. Feathered hat, why not? Wizard's not gonna do too much to me. Second white dress, not gonna complain too much about that. Feather armor, ooh. Oh, we can slice this guy. Please do. Potion. All right. Boots. Horn. Sold. Well, we got Minerva's for days. Another Genji glove, we can sell one. Well, actually, I need to think. Mog, you are going to make this seat pleasant. Marvel shoes. Useful. Murder child. Also useful. So I think she is going to end up with Bahamut. What? Now, you know what? Let's get some equipment on her. 41. Any FA. Old hairpin. Earrings. Scimitar. Front row. Marvel shoes, Atlas armlet, and let's go crap. Horn. Let's start with this. Garbage. Thank you. Nice. Let's. All right, we're gonna make our way over to whatchamacallit. We do have a couple of Minervas we can sell. Let's take a grind. And we'll take one more. Not sign you bring him back on his feet. And you, Doom. That'll be a nice boost to magic power. Alright, let's go get those Atma weapons. We're gonna try and grip up two so we can Genji glove it. And then we will just have to. Well. We'll see. Don't need you. Kinda wanna keep you. Sell one. Sell one. Goodbye. Sell one. There. See if there's more sleeping bags. Behemoth suit. Thunderblade. Alright, let's do this. Okay. This is my Minerva Atma user. And Genji. Still feel like we lose Cyan. We'll fight this one. Got a Yeti. Okay, so we definitely need to get Celeste into the party. Really want to keep him, but this is going to be a smart choice. Marvel shoes, Atlas armlet. There we go. Not exactly something I wanted to see, but whatever. Do it. Oh, and I forgot the safety save. Well, if we see an offering, we're grabbing it. Dragonhorn, not worried. Excellent. See, magic power plus one. HP 50%. Let's actually get that on lock right now. You can have Golem. Whatever. Just so you have something. Take another grind fight while we're at it. That way we get ourselves another step closer to being able to cut loose. Whoops. There we go. Vargas and the Pooh Bears. This is a slightly dangerous fight. So, all right. So that was not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Those claw hits. So I think we are in pretty good shape right now, offensively. We can goon up if we ever need to on anybody. Got elemental protection. Oh, thank goodness that was an Esper. Let's double check for better armor. A couple of these aren't gonna hurt. We're gonna safety save right here. That's another Minerva. And the levels aren't off either. Huh. Well, Locke, I think you just got booted from the party. Oh, there it is. Okay, you know what? We're going to do a logic break after. Actually, you know what? If I'm going to do a logic break, we should do it now. Because we already got our characters. Ow. Yeah, we're gonna skip this. So, this is what we're gonna do. We'll rip up another dragon. I know it just makes the end guys a little bit tougher, but gets us another step closer to haste. And auto shell is actually pretty handy. It's okay. Less okay. Nicely. Sold. So we need a flame shield. Now let's check here. Maybe there's something handy. No. So we can always pass the goon around. I look garbage. Alright, we'll just grab this one down here. I never healed up. I did not heal up. Garbage. There we go. Nice drop mug. Thank you for the kill. So right now my biggest problem is having any kind of healing. Ow. Craig, what do you got? Nothing. Where are you, Realm? Just end him. Fire 3, magic power 1. Great. That is not what we want. Although, for the time being, Fire 3 will still be useful. This should conclude Terra with her curse shield, this set of battles. Die. Die. And I guess we're gonna just have to, ooh, eat a flare star. Okay, so there's that. Her shield is done. Now we can definitely cut loose. Did I say cut loose? I meant run. And definitely running again. I should get another whatchamacallit. Have haste? No. But we can do this. That looked better on paper. All right, fire three is learned, so it's quick. Bahamut back on. Actually, let's see what Shoat has to say. No healing. Rings for sale. So is Merit Award. Alright, fixed ice can go bye bye. So can Scimitar and Pearl Lance. Don't need you. Don't need you. Or you. Unicorn. Oh. All right. You take Unicorn. You know, this is practically a guaranteed Esper, so we're gonna do it. We have a Mega Elixir, we have some X Potions. We do have Fire Heals, but I'd very much rather have a Flame Shield. I'd rather have, like, Cure 2, Cure 3. So we're going to see what the Esper has to say first before we do the dragon. Or Tritoc check. Garbage. Okay. Here, have fire 3. Elixir. Okay, that's fine. Take an elixir. Esper, good. With healing. Wait. Progress. No, objectives. Oh. Okay. Seraphim, what do you got? Nothing that I want. Alright, let's at least get the auto shell. We know where we have access to a character. Ouch. Yo, Knuckly Kong. Alright, so we know where my last character is. That'll be a nice, easy retrieval. Wait a minute. Oh, 10 characters. We can get to Genji Glove later. Or, sorry, not the Genji Glove, the extra Atma weapon. I'm really hoping for one of these four chests has, say, a flame shield. That would solve a lot of problems. Thanks, Knuckly Kong. And we got Welk. All right, I definitely want that extra Atma weapon. What do you have anyway? Oh my god. Alright, so we have ourselves a backup character and a good one. It's a shame I sold a lot of the weapons. Like, a lot of the good weapons. Actually, one of the things we can do, let's see. No. Alright, Gal will be fine. Whoops. Gal will be fine jumping with a striker. You know what, let's see if there's... yeah. Just so Gal has something. Alright, so we are going to say Celeste and Gal, you, and Mog. Mule. It should be fine. We just need to make sure we save before we do any statue fights. Where is it? Running shoes. That should work. Terra will be fine pretty much against any fight except... Goddess. That will be her only major problem fight. These guys are fine against anything. I want to check the objectives real quick. Four dragons, haste, and... Really gonna force me to do a fourth dragon fight. Fine. Well, then I can lose the running shoes. Go for hype. Ooh, my. Go for hype wrist. Alright, please die on this one. Alright. Shell and haste received. You are getting a Genji glove. Atma. Oops. Dragon horn. No. Google charm. Dragon horn. Ow! Then we need to make sure we go heal up on Bog and Realm. Yeah, we should be okay. Whoops. Save. Actually, let's switch you guys. Just in case it's a goddess fight. That way, Celeste gets the backstrike. And you can switch to a Hyperist, actually. It'll be a nice little damage buff. So Terra's fight is probably going to be the scariest, though she is packing the, Pally Shield. Let's get them set up. Let's see how bad Terra's fight is. We're fine. We got this one. It's gonna be a little sketchy. But we do have access to some healing. Pally Shield doing its thing. Thank you for the free heal. All right, now we just have to break his, Bridget. Unless we got Dispel. No, we do not. Holy crap, we have Cure 1? Alright, that was unexpected. Nice! Oh, that was beautiful. Alright, we got time to get one more swing in, then we defend. Ow! I guess not. Haste is not enough. I guess we just swing stick. All That's slightly irritating. But we're good. We learned Ultima? Oh, that would have... Oops. We're fine. We got this fight, no problem. Actually, we can just fire 3U and jump. Alright. That's all she wrote. I wish I had something better, but we're gonna take a roll with what we got here. Oops. Now you know what? Shock will be fine. Gives an extra target for the spicy chicken. Alright, we blasted through him without an issue. That makes me happy. We still have a serious lack of healing. So we got elixirs. Got X potions. I thought we had a mega. Yep, there it is. Let's move that up here. Oh, and... Sorry, buddy. Nineteen, 40-something tile tap. Oh no! 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 We need to take precautions. Like, Golem? Seraphim? And say Shote. Okay. 120-43 tile tap. We lost a minute out of that. I think Golem's going to be the important one here. We need to fire that right out of the gate. Then we're gonna just have to endure any magic damage we get hit with. Alright, so we're gonna say Mog, Realm, Celeste, Terra, Gal. Crap. That was bad. You do not have Quick. But we are going to fire that up a second time. Jerk, move. Oh, you do have self-healing. Nice! We're fine. All right, so we bust out the Dooms and the Bahamuts. Got no mute. Come on. There we go. Heal up Celeste. She took a couple of hits. Keep her damage maximized. Okay, Realm. Well, whatever. We're doing okay. All things considered. Less okay. Alright, so I'm thinking this is a round of elixirs. And cross our fingers for no Merton. There's the Merton. Okay. That changes things dramatically. Somebody had quick. Alright. We're gonna just mega up. It's definitely not you. I think I made a poor life choice here. Yes, I did. She wasn't too bad for damage. So I think we do Ultima Opener with Terra. I think that's the play. Oh yeah, it was. Ow! Alright, we should be fine. Oh yeah, we're fine. Alright, at my weapons. For the win. All right, let's go on a little raid and see how Heffy is doing this. So, yeah, GG's, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed this one. I shall be around.